Hello guys, it's time to go back to DJing. This is my Numerx TT500 turntables. Oh, they're so dirty. Look, yeah, so dusty. Let's go back. We'll clean this up. And second one. So, we are coming closer. У меня драные трусы.
Классно.
Here, at this table, I'll put my turntables. I have already. Music going! And let's open them. Here we go, guys. Here we go. I didn't open this crate for almost 10 years. Almost 10 years they lay without touching my turntables. 10 years. 10 freaking years passed. Till last time when I opened this. So I'm so how it would be. I was so lonely, guys, without them. I'm so happy to go back. Yeah. First one. Ten years I didn't touch it. Okay. Yeah. Yo, DJ going. I have my old earphones already ready, you see, they're so, like, so broken. I DJed with them for some time. Manual. I bought this table 5 years ago for turntable, but only now I take them out finally. Shouldn't be too easy to get into, I think. But we will try our best. Okay. Second one ready. It's not the end. We just begun. Now I need my pult. Let's go. It's somewhere here. Here we go. Oh my god, it's so heavy. I thought it would be weightless. Why I waited so long? I do not know. But as we have it like this, this is the only way. And it's not the only. Also I have this thing for sampling. I'm not really good in it. But I'll try. Finally everything comes as it has to be in this room. Here we go. Oh. And I have package with my old vinyl. I'll show it in my next video. So today, guys, we have everything on the board. This thing go here. This thing. I do not recall to tell the truth. Not recall how to do it. Okay. Anyway, we need to take our needles. See? Needles, they are like this, going like this. They are quite old, maybe I need to buy new. Ah, okay, I see how I could do it. А ты выключаешь иногда?
Нет.
Ну выключи сейчас и подожди. Let's connect this thing here. So we need to connect phone. This is ground. Channel 1. Channel 2. This will be our output. Think master. That's it. This I'll connect to my speakers. Yes. No. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it works. Now connect these two. This is ground. To tell the truth, I do not have a ground in my city, in my house. And this thing. This. So we need to calibrate weight of our needles.
Guys, I messed the side of this thing. It has to be not like this, but like this. What the fuck? Why I'm so stupid? So, let's find equilibrium again. It's too much. Looks like. So this is zero. And now we need to make like three grams plus. Okay, 3 grams it would be enough. It's like minimum amount. So we did this one, 3 grams. And now you see it's also. I put it in wrong thing. I think I always, when I set up it in the past, I always made this mistake too. Stupid bastard. Okay. It's zero. So it looks like it works. You see these buttons? They have all fire in them. Turntables works. DJing could be started. Let's put something to hear it. Let's get one something random. I will make separate video about my turntable, but for now let's take just one to check some of my plus they are second hand, some not. Why it didn't work? Of course, because it's connected to line. So guys, we are back to business. I fixed a bit some stuff about my equipment. Let's try it again. It works. So guys, it's working. I have some problems with the mixture. It doesn't work properly. Maybe I need to disassemble it and assemble again, but I'll do it in my next video. Thank you very much for watching. I was very glad to go back to DJing. See you soon in my next videos.
Don't forget to subscribe.